Step at a And it's all because of you, Jesus. My life is Bless the Lord who gives me counsel in the night. My heart instructs me. Oh, I will bless the Lord. I will bless the Lord who leads me and guides me in the night. My heart instructs me in the day. Your Spirit leads me. Bless the Lord, bless your name. I'm never lost when I'm with you. I'm never shaken when I'm with you, Jesus. In the night, in the day, your Spirit guides me and leads me to follow you, to follow your ways. Oh, I will bless the Lord, bless your name, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Bless your name, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. We bless your name, Jesus. Your name, Jesus. Put you first, always before me. Oh, because you are in my right hand, and I shall never be shaken. Oh, so I set you always before me, for you are at my right hand. Shaken, I will not be shaken. You know me, and I know. trust in you. I will trust in you. For you know me inside and out. You know me inside and out. You know me inside and out. Oh, I will trust in you, God. I will trust in you, Lord. Who can compare to you, Jesus? Oh, Jesus, you are the hope of glory, yeah. Hope of glory. Trust in me, don't lose hope. Hope never dies in me.
Don't give up.
I'm giving you strength to hold on to.
Don't let go.
I'm holding you, I'm holding you.
Don't lose trust.
I've got you, I've got you, babe. I've got you, my child. I've got you, I've got you, my babe. I've got you, my babe. Oh, I've got you, I've got you, my babe.
Don't give up. Don't
is glad and my whole being rejoices. My flesh also dwells secure in you. Oh, how can I hide this joy? Hide this joy in my heart. Oh, Jesus, it is my joy to know you like this. To know you like this, that I can come into your presence, and I can come into your presence, and I can come freely in your presence, God. That I can come into your presence, and I can come into your presence. I can come into your presence freely as a child. I can come into your presence. I can come into your presence. I can come into your presence freely as a child.
Presence, I can come into your presence.
of life is set before you. You know it, you see it. Your heart is overflowing with joy. Even when I'm blinded by all the worries, God, you see it with joy. Even when I'm overcome with fear, God, you see my life with so much pleasure. Thank you.
because of you, we have salvation. Because of you, we have hope. Because of you, we have a great inheritance. Lord, we just profess, we confess, Lord, that we love you. And that we are able to be here tonight because of you. Lord, we just thank you. Going into a time of intercession. So last week we prayed for Israel, and we will continue to lift up Israel tonight. So lately in the news, if you've been looking at it, Israel has been really highlighted, and on the conflict in Gaza. And as it was mentioned last week, there is a 72-hour ceasefire. But as soon as it ended, last week on Friday morning, firing immediately resumed. So Israel, the delegation in Israel left Cairo, where they were having discussions, and they stated that they wouldn't negotiate while being under fire. But actually recently, yesterday morning, another 72-hour truce began. So Israeli negotiators returned to Cairo to discuss this Gaza war with the Palestinian militants. So we're going to take this opportunity tonight to just lift up intercession for Israel and not to be apathetic or hopeless about what is going on, but be stirred up in faith, knowing that God loves Israel, that he is moving on behalf of Israel. So let us release God's heart over Israel. And as I lead out in prayer, come into agreement with me. And then afterwards, please lift up your intercession to the Lord. Lord, we recognize you, recognize that you are Lord of Lords, that you are King of Kings, that you are above all authorities and principalities. Nothing can stand against you. God, we lift up to you Israel's leaders tonight. In this turmoil, we pray, Holy Spirit, that you release a wisdom and understanding to the negotiators. Remove all fear, confusion, and pride. We declare open hearts. Holy Spirit, we ask that you lead them and guide them in every decision making. We just pray for breakthrough, for momentum, that the situation going on would not remain the same. Pray, O Lord, that they may not rely on their own military strength, but we pray they would seek your face in these matters. May they find rest in you. May they seek you in all these things, that they would find hope and peace that comes from you, knowing that you are their rock and salvation. And when they run to you, nothing can shake them. With you, there is victory. So we lift up these prayers to you in faith, believing that you are doing a new thing. Let's pray. Thank you. Lord, you have established families on the earth to be blessed and to be a blessing. You are a God of relationship, and your heart is for the families of Israel. We pray according to your promises that Israel will be saved. We proclaim you shall give them a new heart and put a new spirit within them. Remove all hardness and numbness, soften their hearts, and fill them with your spirit. May they not depend on their own works, but may they recognize salvation comes through Jesus Christ. We acknowledge you, Jesus Christ, that you are the Son of God, that it is through you alone that we receive the gift of salvation. We pray, Holy Spirit, you move among the families and release your presence, removing the veil and awakening their hearts to understanding. Lord, awaken their hearts to understanding. Let's pray. Nations, we recognize who you are, that you are a faithful God, that your love continues, that it is steadfast, it remains, and you are faithful to fulfill your promises. Lord, we recognize that you first chose Israel. You are ever watching Israel, and your love for her is unfailing. Lord, you have great plans for this people, and you shall fulfill it. We refute false teachings and mindsets about Israel. We pray nations come to understand and fear you. When they bless Israel, they bless you. When they oppose Israel, they oppose you. Open their eyes to your heart and plans for Israel. We pray for a turning of hearts and the fear of the Lord among the nations. We We pray for those who support Israel. We pray blessings upon these nations, and we ask that you would prosper them and increase them, Lord. Continue to strengthen and secure their relationship Israel with Israel, Lord. We just bless these nations, oh God. Continue to build up this momentum, Lord, and do a new thing among the nations. Let's pray. As we are gathered here tonight, to encounter you and understand your heart, release a greater hunger for intercession. We want to know your heart more, and we don't want it to stop here with us. Awaken more of your people to intercession. And in face of all that is happening in Israel, we remove all hopelessness and apathy among your intercessors. We pray for a renewed alertness and greater heart for Israel. We do not want to be ones who are asleep. Awaken your people. Awaken your church to intercede for Israel. We release a spirit of intercession and pray for more to rise up and take their place as watchers who will not rest or be quiet, but continue to pray for the salvation of Israel until it comes into its fullness. Lord, awaken your intercessors for Israel. Give them your heart. Let's pray.
Thank you.
that we have the freedom to gather here and to release your heart. And we declare that you are Lord over Israel and the conflict in Gaza. We seal the prayers tonight over Israel. We thank you that you are moving and you are establishing your plans and purposes for the nation. We love you, Lord, and we thank you, Lord, and we continue to ask for more of your heart for Israel.
Savior, you are the Messiah. And Lord, we just speak forth your name over Israel tonight. Lord, we know that you have amazing things in store for your people. God, you are the same yesterday, today, and forever. And how you have moved upon your people Israel, Lord, you want to do all the more right now. So Lord, we just speak forth peace over Israel tonight. We speak forth your order over Israel, God. We speak forth your kingdom to advance in Israel, Lord. And we ask, Lord, that you would stir our hearts, Father, to intercede and to watch over Israel, God. And as you have promised us, God, that when we bless Israel, we will be blessed too, Father. And we know, Lord, that as you give us more of your heart, Lord, that we are able to be more awakened to your love for us too, Lord. So we just ask, Lord, that you would, give us your heart for Israel. Show us what you feel and help us to tangibly see, Father, and feel what you have in your heart tonight, Father God. And as we continue to lift up Israel, would you just give us more revelation of your love for them. And Lord, we thank you that you are truly the God who knows the path of our lives, God. Lord, everything is revealed to you, for you have formed us. You have given us the life that we have, Lord. And Lord, we just ask that that we would begin to see the love that you pour out upon us each day. Lord, we say we need you more. We say we want you more each day, Lord. We love you, Jesus. And we pray all these things in your precious name. Amen. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. I hope that you were blessed and that you were able to connect with the Lord in a completely new way, in a deeper intimacy with him tonight. So hope that you continue to seek him and to desire him and to be in his presence all throughout the day. So be blessed. Good night, everyone.
When I stay.